You need to put two drippers in them and they'll fill up fast. Because you're only overriding.
Now that one should be going now too.
3 minutes.
Yeah, 56 PSI.
We got to put another thing at the end of that one. Oh, another one of those, right?
Huh?
Per zone, you need a flush valve.
Do you go super deep into the rock hole like this, or do you keep them up? Or
Yes, you do go deep into the rock.
No, you can
do whatever you want. I keep mine up.
Okay.
It don't matter. No, but you're absolutely right, Greg. You need a whole other, the exact one of these.
Setup. On this end?
Yes. It's two separate zones. It's two solenoids.
Well, we got another one?
You need another flush valve over here. That's exactly what he's saying.
That'd fit 90.